Making sure it's safe enough for his daughter to float across in the boat we build, hopefully strong enough to support her. Bringing border patrols, don't catch her as processing the porter. Before she reached the shore of the land of the free, where they feed you, treat you like equals, deceive you, stamp you, and call you illegal when there's anger.